My name is Patience Thusi. I'm a teacher by profession, having been a teacher for 30 years. When I was diagnosed with aplastic anaemia, they started on transfusion right away. When you don't have white blood cells, you don't have immunity. You are exposed to all kinds of infections. There is life when you get support from people. So to the people out there who are donating blood, I am truly grateful, for they have contributed a lot in bringing my life back.